Who are you? There's an interesting question. My name is Fernando and I'm a coach to network marketers, helping people achieve more in their business, building 100% online. And I wanted to share that question with you today because I was reflecting back on a training that I'd seen from one of my teachers, mentors, Bob Proctor. He was asked that question many, many years ago. And when he was asked that question, he responded with, "Well, my name is Bob," just like you might say, "My name is John or Frank or Daniel." But in fact, you are not your name and you are not your body and you are not your age. And interestingly enough, a lot of us define ourselves by these labels, and these labels determine how we operate or what we think we can achieve. So you are not any of these labels. You're not what your parents defined you as. You're not what your spouse labels you. You're not what your children label you. You're not what your friends or teachers labeled you. You are spirit, and you have intellect, and you live in a physical body. And if you are going to put a label on yourself, why not put on a more empowering label, one that is of your choosing? You are limitless. You are empowered. You are worthy. You are courageous. You are grateful. You are generous. And the list goes on. You know what? There are so many words that you could take on that you could use as a label to define you. And think about the vibration of those words, generous, encouraged, empowered, compared to I'm not good enough, I'm not worthy, I can't achieve things, I'm limited, I'm too old, I'm too young, I'm too bald, right? Or I've got too much hair. It doesn't really matter. They're just labels. So today I just want to bring this message to you and say to you, choose a label that's going to serve you. And you know what? Why I think about these things is because 2 years ago, I joined an industry that challenged me more than anything else. Prior to that, I was working in corporate jobs. And when I started to work for myself in this industry, it was like nothing else. It was like the universe had put a mirror in front of me that allowed me to see every label that I had programmed just plainly in front of me. You know, am I afraid? Am I good enough? Am I worthy? Can I inspire? All these things. And if you are in network marketing as an industry, you might find yourself limited by some of these labels that you may think they're yours, but actually have been put upon you by someone else. And so now it's time for you to decide, hang on, I'm not a child anymore. I don't have to operate on a label that was put on me by someone else. I can choose a different label. I can choose what I want to be. And over the last few days, I've been sharing a whole heap of words around I'm generous, I'm courageous, I'm loving, I'm enthused, I'm grateful. Because there's not enough good things that we could really say ourselves. The list is limitless. And so I want to share with you that, you know, recently I've launched this project globally. And I want to invite you to reach out if you want to know how you can partner with me to really challenge some of those labels and go after everything that you want by transforming any belief. Because more than anything, the way to shift these labels, get rid of the old ones to get new ones, is by falling in love with a new idea. Fall in love with something that inspires you, something that excites you, something that maybe even scares you, but you know that it's something that you want to wake up for every day. It's something that you want it to be the last thing you think about when you go to bed at night. And if you know that you want more and you want to define yourself and express, you know, that best version of you that you know is there, but maybe just blocked or it may be impeded by some of these old labels that you've been operating from falsely, I might add, then I want to invite you to reach out. We should talk, because you are more. You are complete. You are worthy. And there are people around the world waiting for you. There are people waiting for your message. There are people waiting for you to make an impact. Why don't you join with me? Let's make an impact together. Hope to hear from you soon.